Immigration is one of the biggest issues on the minds of those on Capitol Hill tonight, with the influx of illegal immigrants crossing over to the U.S.
Many of those being unaccompanied children. Since October, more than 57,000 children have been caught crossing the Mexican border. Most are from Honduras, El Salvador, and Guatemala. Now, the Obama administration has been seeking $3.7 billion in emergency border spending to deal with the surge of immigrants. Meanwhile, congressmen and women and people across the country are protesting over the administration's decision. Protests like this have broken out in states across the country, including Arizona and Florida. And now, Mississippi has joined in the immigration fight. Our very own Governor Phil Bryant sent a letter to President Obama concerning our state and the immigration overload. News Channel 12's Candace Cole is getting you answers about the immigration fight in Mississippi. Candace.
Yes, Melanie and Byron, in a letter Governor Bryant addressed to President Obama earlier today, he says that he will prohibit the federal government from, quote, housing large numbers of new illegal immigrants in the state of Mississippi. Now the governor's being called out by immigration activists. Bill Chandler, the executive director of MIRA, the Mississippi Immigrants Rights Alliance, says he's not surprised by Governor Bryant's letter to the president, saying if nothing else, he's consistent.
The governor for a long time has been engaged in bigotry against immigrants, and his ignorance again comes out in that letter.
President Obama has come under fire from Republican leaders who accuse him of not enforcing U.S. immigration laws, while immigration activists say the president's gone too far, dubbing him the deporter in chief.
The last 5.5 years, he's had over 2 million people arrested and deported from the United States, and that's a whole lot more than any of the Republican presidents.
On Monday, White House spokesman Josh Earnest said some unaccompanied minors who came to the U.S. from El Salvador, Guatemala, and Honduras may be allowed to stay in the country if they qualify for asylum. Now, protests are erupting throughout the country over where illegal immigrant children may be housed in places like Arizona and Texas. Chandler attributes the mass migration of illegal immigrant children to the U.S. to escalating violence in Central America and Mexico, calling the current situation much bigger than an illegal immigrant problem.
We have a serious actual refugee problem here, not any kind of, as he characterized it, illegal immigration problem. It's a refugee problem, and it should be treated as such.
Now, Bill Chandler also says that Governor Bryant's response should be to work with agencies to find housing for illegal immigrant children until they're processed under the 2008 law preventing human trafficking. In the studio, Candace Cole, WJTV News Channel 12.
Thank you, Candace. And that brings us to tonight's web poll. Would you support the housing of new illegal immigrants in Mississippi? Log on to our website and vote at WJTV.com.